Excuse me. Excuse me. Rachel, there's something I want to tell you.
What is it? It sounds pretty serious.
I don't expect you to believe me, but the truth is, I can understand everything Pikachu says.
Once, when I got lost in the forest in Bamboo Burrow, an Ursa Ring helped me out.
An Ursa Ring?
That's right. I was cold, lonely, and crying, but it stayed by my side and kept me safe. I know that Ursa Ring helped me because it could understand what I was feeling, and that's why I wholeheartedly believe that Pokemon and humans can understand each other's feelings. My mother. I learned that from her.
Understanding each other's feelings. That's really nice. Hey. Excuse me. Excuse me. okay?
Thank you.
Thanks to your information, the jewel is now in my possession. As for the matter of that woman and Pikachu,
that Pikachu is being transferred tomorrow. Detective hat and all.
I see. I won't tolerate any mistakes. If you'd like more money, deal with that woman for me, too.
Leave it to me, sir.
Now then, I'd like to see how things are progressing with the control cubes.
Yes, sir. Transfer tomorrow. Sounds like we better hurry. This is that.
Thinking, Pikachu.
I hadn't thought of that. A bolt of brilliance!
Huh?
If I get the other Pokemon to help, we can all escape! But I can finally get out of here!
Excuse me.
Get out of here. Tim, sorry I kept you waiting.
Pikachu!
You're okay!
Impossible. Why are Pikachu and Luxray here? Betray them already, Brad!
Pikachu's coming home with me. Because the real culprit behind all this is you, Chief Butler.
Gotten into you all of a sudden. Your partner is the one who destroyed the Slowpoke statue. You can't talk your way out of this.
You're just playing innocent. Tim, be sure to start off strong.
Doesn't exactly prove my innocence, Tim. Stay calm and bid this through.
That night, Pikachu was at the Hi Hat Cafe. A witness saw him there, drinking coffee.
I couldn't care less about that. I have irrefutable proof of his guilt. The police have the surveillance camera footage. Are you suggesting it's some other Pokemon in that footage? It clearly shows your Pikachu committing the crime.
It's a transformed Ditto.
A transformed Ditto?
A Ditto recently went missing. According to its partner, it's not great at transforming. It can only imitate what it's able to see. Now look at this.
What am I looking at, exactly?
There are no stripes on its back, which means that Pikachu is not my partner.
You actually think me and that Ditto were working together? Didn't you just say that Ditto has a partner of its own? If I gave it orders, it wouldn't have listened to me.
The Pokemon in your custody had devices attached to their backs.
We put those on in order to manage them. What's wrong with that?
Those devices can be used to completely control Pokemon.
What are you? That's nonsense.
devices were bloated. The Pokemon did whatever they were told.
Don't tell me you believe this! Evolga, do you hear yourself right now? A device that controls Pokemon? Nonsense. As if something like that could even exist. And even if it did, you have no evidence that I used it.
Come on. That's not going to prove that Butler was the one who used the device. Hey, come on. That's not going to prove that Butler was the one who used the device.
But I do have evidence. Take a look.
You?
Huh?
Stop trying to deflect. These documents were found in your office. Which means you were in fact using this device.
Documents? Ha! You're mistaken, that's all. I'm the chief of the PPP. I would never do such a thing. I don't even have a motive.
Hey, what about that evidence I managed to get? Come on, think back.
I've discovered your motive. Look at this. Unitas provided you with the devices, and you provided them with detained Pokemon in exchange for large sums of money. You're not detaining Pokemon here. You're kidnapping them. Well, Chief Butler, did I miss anything?
Never stood a chance against us, Butler.
Beautiful work, Tim.
Thanks.
Pikachu, you were amazing, too.
I owe you two big time.
Anyway, now you can finally get out of here.
Yeah, and I could really go for some coffee after this.
That was great detective work, Tim. On behalf of the Rhyme City Police, you have our sincerest gratitude.
Lieutenant? Now, Chief Butler, please hand over the controller.
No, but I
got a lot of questions. Now, come with me.
In a minute.
You dropped your ring! Right. I can't understand. I don't know. This is Harry's ring. Me the bad guy. If I told her the truth, I mean, she never agreed to a divorce. You're the only one I can confide in, Pikachu.
Was his ring. When your father left, he didn't take it with him.
Are you getting a divorce?
Don't worry!
Don't worry. We're not. He may have said that's what he wanted. But when he said it, he couldn't bring himself to look him in the eye. He always does that. I'm sure he got involved in some sort of incident, so he pushed us away to make sure his family stayed clear of any danger.
Looks like Unitas has their next target, Rachel's friend, Jessica. Tomorrow, we'll go to Bamboo Burrow and make sure Jessica is safe. And if she has any information about Unitas, that'll get us closer to solving this case.